Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to share file or folder in OneDrive via mail. So select that file or folder which you want to share, then click on this share icon. Type here name group or mail. Here you can customize sharing, like make any changes, only can review, and can view, can't make changes. There are some more settings for link. Click on send. So this is the way you can send your OneDrive file or folder via Gmail. Thanks for watching. Please share, like, and subscribe this channel.